more scared of sharks, but I'd rather be scared of gators if you do mess with them. Because like a shark, obviously he's in the sea, he can't go on land. This guy, he can be in the water, he can be on land. So I'm going to show you that, you know, convinces you not to mess with the gator. So watch closely, ready to be amazed. Now, I'm going to try two times to try this trick. Obviously, if he goes into the water first time, I'll bring him out again. Second time, if he goes back into the water, I'm not going to really mess with him. Covering the eyes, it's actually calm down the gator. Now, all those black spots you see around the mouth, they're all nerve receptors. Very sensitive, that's what causes them to open his mouth.
Ese aullido es que el cocodrilo está bravísimo. Está desollando de la rama.
Ahora sí, ¿qué pasa?
Don't go to the gator.